I thought I would start by playing a variation inspired by the music of George Gershwin.